Having trouble authenticating with Twitch on OBS? In this video, we'll show you simple steps to fix the fail to authenticate error and get you streaming in no time. Clear your browser's cache, open settings in your browser, select More Tools and clear browsing data. Choose All Time and clear cached images and files. Open Command Prompt as administrator and run ipconfig/flushdns and run netch winsock reset. Restart your device. Thanks for watching. If it helps, make sure to hit like and subscribe.